as a first responder, I need a light that's gonna work. I need a light that's gonna take the abuse. I need a light that's gonna work when I need it to. Having appropriate lighting on the water, it makes the difference between literally life and death. If you can't see the area you're working in, you can't see hazards. You can't see people. You can't see shoreline, stumps, trees sticking up out of the water. You know, there aren't any street lights on the water. The light just above my head is a diffuser lens, which provides a large amount of light in the work area, making it safe for the divers and rescue operators, as well as the boat operators. Low current draw on a water application is of an extreme importance to us. When we're working in a water rescue scenario or drowning, we have to shut the motor off. So that means we run everything on this boat off of battery power. Having low current lights means that we get to stay on station longer, providing light for a longer duration.